lovely.
Oh, thank you. Is this something I pulled out of the back of the closet?
I wasn't talking about the dress.
Well, Paul, darling, how wonderful to set eyes on you this evening.
It's nice to see you too, Lucinda.
And your mother, is her recovery this evening?
Yes, she's
correctly?
Improving. Oh, thank you for asking.
Well, why wouldn't I? I'm very concerned about her.
Rosa, we really need to go. We have reservations at the lake.
We don't want to break those reservations.
Have a wonderful time, Rose. Make sure he brings his mother to the meeting because if we don't have the votes, we're buried. Joy.
Hurry up. Is that ours?
Yeah. Hope champagne's okay.
Oh. Yes.
I consider it fit for the occasion.
Oh, I didn't know it was on New Year's Eve. I must have forgotten all about Thanksgiving.
I consider tonight a celebration. Time to appreciate the strange and wonderful forces that brought us here together.
Oh. I'll drink to that.
Me too.
Not bad. Can I have another sip?
Yeah. That's what it's here for.
Must have gone to my head a little bit.
Yeah, after we kissed at Jake and Molly's wedding, I almost forgot my name.
I had that same problem.
Yeah. Well, I don't think you realize how terrific you are.
Oh, I know what kind of person I am. But don't get fooled, you know. I'm no society Deb. I got more rough edges than an old bookcase.
No, you're a phenomenal person. Ever since I met you, ever since the first moment at the airport, you've continued to amaze me over and over again.
Maybe we should order something. We could have fish. Or the meat. We could have the meat. Or we could just get a room.
Rose?
Oh!
Have you discussed it with me yet?
Oh,
for heaven's sake, I knew I'd have to do it myself. Champagne? Oh, wonderful, but put it aside. We have work to do.
Lucinda, I'm sure what you have to discuss is important,
but
as you can see,
it's very important. Thank you so much, darling.
Miss Walsh must be referring to the worldwide stockholders meeting we were discussing, right?
Oh, yeah, that. Rose was just filling me in.
Yes, about the details. Mm-hmm. About how Craig is trying to push you out as CEO of Worldwide, pull dirty tricks behind your back.
So you see, it's absolutely essential. I need your mother to vote her shares for me.
Oh, well, I gave Rose my word that I would support you in any vote against Craig, so you can count on.
But you do understand that she has to make a physical appearance. She must appear at the meeting. Can you get her there?
When did you say that was?
Tonight. Tonight.
Oh, right. She'll be there.
Oh. Well, that's an enormous relief. Do you mind if I have a little sip of this, dear?
Okay, Lucinda, I've done something for you. Now I need you to do something for me.
Mmm. Oh, good. Absolutely what?
Go home. Lucinda, Rose and I have been planning dinner for a long time, and we don't want business to interfere with it, so if you would, please.
Oh. Oh, you want to be alone.
Yes.
All right. But I insist, when this is all over, you're going to have a wonderful dinner on me. Right?
Okay, it'll be a pleasure.
Rose, this guy's a gent.
Yeah, no kidding.
So. Where were we?
Well, I think we were talking about politics or a fabulous book.
No, I don't think that's what it was.
No? Well, couldn't have been a girl suggesting a room together because, you know, what kind of girl would ever suggest a thing like that?
What kind of girl I'd like to get a room with?
That was a mistake. I mean, really. You kissed me in the lips, you know, the soft lips in my mind, like power surge.
You know, Rose, it was a wonderful suggestion. It was. But it's not the way that I, see our relationship progressing.
It isn't?
I need more than a couple of hours together.
I hear Bermuda's really nice. Really nice for a long weekend.
Well, unfortunately, I can't get away right now, but soon. Probably when you least expect it, we'll be alone. Together.
Look out.